Hey everyone, Howard Pinsky here with a quick Photoshop tip for all of you. Looking at Photoshop's bird's eye view feature, which for many of you may be the first time you've come across it. Put yourself in the following situation. You're working on editing a very high resolution photo, and you're zoomed in quite close to see the detail. Instead of zooming back out by holding down your command key and then pressing the minus key a few times, and then zooming into a new area, here's a much quicker way of navigating around your high res images. Whenever you're zoomed in on an image, instead of going through the extra steps I just outlined, holding down the H key on your keyboard and then holding down your mouse button will bring you into bird's eye view. You'll notice a rectangular outline that moves as you drag your mouse. Place it over the next area that you want to focus on and let go. You're zoomed in and ready to continue editing. Hold down H, pan to another area, and continue editing. Super simple, super effective. And that's bird's eye view in Photoshop. If you find yourself working on a very large document, remember this quick tip. It may save you a little bit of time. Stay tuned for another quick Photoshop tip next Thursday. As always, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel to be kept up to date with all my new content. Check out my website, ICEFLOWSTUDIOS.com. And if you want to support the work that I do, check out patreon.com/HowardPinsky, which allows you as viewers to tip content creators like myself for the videos that we produce. So check me out, patreon.com/HowardPinsky, and until next time, take care.